Hi, Dennis Malloy here. Three things guys should know how to do, even if they don't know how to cook a whole gourmet meal. You should know how to make breakfast, you should know how to grill stuff, and you should know how to make drinks, especially frozen drinks. Look what happens when you put this somehow phallic-shaped blender on.
Somebody making drinks in here?
It attracts women from all over. Young lady, do you like frozen mixed drinks?
I love frozen mixed drinks.
Of course you do. What would you like?
A margarita.
A margarita. Why, that's so simple. And I have the ingredients right here. 1 cup of ice. And you can buy these for like 24 bucks in Target. They're very easy to operate. Did you say margarita?
Yes.
I think that contains a little bit of tequila. So let's put, it says 1.5 ounces. That's about right.
The whole thing
out. Triple sec, about 1/2 ounce of triple sec. Triple sec is an orange flavored liqueur. A little heavy on the triple sec. Let's see what else. Lime juice. 1/2 ounce of lime juice. Now, you can squeeze a lime, go through all that trouble straining it. You can buy these little plastic limes, which I think is a great invention. God should have made plastic limes growing on trees. After the lime juice, we have sour mix. Now, sour mix is basically lemon and lime juice mixed with simple syrup. Now, simple syrup is easy. It's equal parts of sugar and water. You heat it up, you stir it, and it all turns into a syrup. Are you still with me, young lady?
I'm still with you.
All right. And it helps to have a good wrap while you're doing this. So, I learned to make this in the Navy. So, sour mix is simple syrup mixed with equal parts of lemon and lime. Simple syrup, like I said, is just sugar and water. So you got your simple syrup. Let's give it a little lemon juice. Equal part of lime juice. Okay. And there you have your sour mix. Do this fresh. It doesn't have that bitter, nasty taste when you get the mixed ones in the store. Okay. So we have our sour mix, and now I think we just go ahead and pop this bad boy on. Done. Almost. Don't go away, young lady.
I'm still right here.
Fancier glass for this young lady. It might be way too much triple sec. It's not nearly as. Oh, it's delicious. Have some of that, young lady.
It's really good.
Is it?
Yes.
See, it works every time.
It does.
More frozen drinks coming up. Your summer frozen drink tips all summer long. With a beautiful young lady each segment. Be sure to tune in.
Bye-bye.